We know that autoimmune diseases are rising all over the world and mainly in Western countries. And several factors are probably involved in this rise. Environmental factors are widely suspected. What is very interesting is that obesity is rising with the same curve all over the world and could be involved in this outbreak. Adipose tissue has long been considered as a passive storage organ, but actually it is an active endocrine organ that secretes a wide number of soluble mediators called adipokines. These adipokines are responsible for a pro-inflammatory state in obese subjects and modulate the immune system. Well, a numerous study has been conducted in autoimmune diseases to investigate the relationship between obesity and the risk and the evolution of this autoimmune disease. So strong data to date are available in rheumatoid arthritis, in multiple sclerosis, in psoriasis and psoriatic arthritis, and show that obesity promotes the development of this disease with important odds ratio ranging from 1.5 to 6. And it also aggravates the course of this disease and impairs treatment efficacy. We still need to investigate other autoimmune diseases such as lupus or inflammatory bowel disease where data are lacking. But clearly, obesity must be an important factor in the mosaic of autoimmunity.